Belfast, Northern Ireland, Carl the Jackal Frampton. kg is the official weigh-in for the Jackal. Get confirmations from the boys. Yep, thumbs up from the judges. 58.9 kg is the official, 58.9 kg for Carl. So Carl weighing in officially at 58.9. And now time for the reigning, the defending, the WBO Super Featherweight Champion of the World. Please welcome to the official weigh-in, Jamel Sympathy Herring! Official weigh-in is 58.7 kgs. So this is the big one. It is Super 5 versus the Jackal tomorrow night live here in Dubai. Handshakes for these two men, showing a lot of respect in the lead up to this fight. This is the big one. The defense of the WBO Super Featherweight title. Handshakes all round for the judges. And a big thanks to our fighters. We will see them again tomorrow night, right here in Dubai. Okay, time now for the reigning, the defending. Next in. For the weigh-in. As we get thumbs up from the judges, we're ready to go for fight number two on the card. And I'd like to please welcome to the stage the former WBC International Super Lashley. So Richmond will be onto the scales. And the official weigh-in is 61.7 kg. 61.7. As to his opponent now, hailing from Norfolk, Virginia, an incredible amateur who successfully won his professional debut in February via knockout. Please welcome from the United States, Keyshawn Davis. The official weigh-in then, 62.7 kgs. Up next for you, we've got the return of a boxing legend. Donnie Nietes and Paulo Carrillo fight for the vacant WBO International Super Flyweight title. The official weigh-in is 52 kg, 52 kg. And next up, a legend. The former four-weight world champion, having won world titles at minimum weight, at light flyweight, at flyweight, and super flyweight, please welcome to Dubai, from the Philippines, Donnie Nietes. Kgs. That's 52.1 kg. Carrillo against Nietes. Much anticipated. They face off here at the official way, and they face off in the ring. On Blue Waters Island tomorrow evening, right here in Dubai. Next up, we turn our attention to a six-round contest. As we turn our attention to the remainder of the final.